everything was going my way. So I pressed my luck and called Mo today to see if he was still around. Well, I shouldn't have answered the telephone. I knew when I did that it was wrong when I found out who it was. Well, it was just a matter of time. We was out on the town of drinking wine when I saw my dream come true. She's walking in the Dewdrop Inn when Joe hit the brakes and we went in the spin and ended up in the parking lot. Oh, she's a beauty.
She's a skag.
She's got class.
Oh, come on now.
That little honky-tonk queen.
Well, no, I've looked far and wide.
You better look again when you ain't high
at that honky-tonk queen.
We went inside and she's sitting there with lovely makeup and beautiful hair. So I asked that gal to dance.
I tried my best to really stress that girl didn't look right in that dress, but you never heard a word.
Oh, she's a beauty.
She's a skag.
She's got class.
Oh, come on now.
That little honky-tonk queen.
Well, Mo, I've looked far and wide.
You better look again when you ain't high
at that honky-tonk queen.
As they danced, he took her hands, spun her around and pulled her in. Then he spun her a little too hard.
And I started wondering when she said her name was Bill. Then her wig came off and I was ready to kill that joker dressed like a female.
She's a beauty.
Oh, so loud.
She's got style.
Come on, pal.
That little honky-tonk queen.
Well, Joe, you've looked far and wide.
Well, I won't look again more when I'm high
for a honky-tonk queen.
I told you, Joe, something didn't just look right to me.
Now, I've heard enough, Mo.
Man, you should have seen the look on your face.
Hey, I don't want to hear it no more.
Yeah, you don't want to look no more, do you?
I don't want to drink no more either.
What is that stuff you're drinking, Joe?
I
make you do something like that.